Hey guys, today we will see MSCAST question. Give an example of a set which is convex but not affine. Justify your claim with a proper explanation. And if you want complete paid assignment solutions of MSCAST assignments or any other assignment solution also which you are pursuing, so just drop the message on the WhatsApp message. Just send us message on this WhatsApp number. Okay, and we will provide you the complete solutions of your assignment. Thank you guys for watching this video.